I'm at 20 South Wacker Drive, home to the Chicago Mercantile Exchange, the place where the trading floor scene takes place in the film.
In 2007, the Mercantile Exchange bought its Chicago rival commodities exchange, the Board of Trade. And because the majority of trading today is done on the computer, as opposed to the trading floor like in the movie, the Mercantile Exchange moved its few remaining trading pits to the floor of the Board of Trade. So I went to the Board of Trade instead.
So the Merc is a futures exchange where you can trade everything from equities to commodities.
Now, what are commodities? Commodities are agricultural products, like coffee that you had for breakfast, wheat, which is used to make bread, pork bellies, which is used to make bacon, which you might find in a bacon and lettuce and tomato sandwich.
When I was trying to figure out where this scene was shot, it was difficult because some of the sites said it was shot at the Mercantile Exchange, some of the sites said it was shot at the Board of Trade. And I looked on the screen and I knew it was the Mercantile Exchange because of the jackets. The jackets they're wearing are yellow. The Board of Trade, they got all kinds of colors. So what Cameron is doing in this scene is known as arb, or arbitrage. And what that is for people in these pits, they're really noisy and they need to communicate generally just whether to buy or sell. And so they use hand signals. They're not actually mandatory, but back in the 70s, they invented these hand signals. This signal represents a quarter bid. The buyer's hand is facing inward as if to bring something toward him. I'm at the private residence of 22 East Schiller Street. This is actually the facade for the restaurant in the movie, Chez Cui, the favorite spot of Abe Froman, sausage king of Chicago.
There we go!